Hi, welcome back to Gannon's Antiques and Art Online. Today I'm going to show you a really, really nice example of a Stanley number 39. It's an articulating ruler. It folds. It's a four section with three joints. I am saying it's made of ox bone, but you can be the judge of what it's made of. It's certainly at least ox bone. It might be something else, which will remain unnamed. And the furniture is all in alpaca or German silver. This particular piece has got a nice precision caliper on the end. All the numbers are clearly legible. The edges are nice and crisp and sharp. The hinges are all nice and tight. This is not a worn out example of this piece. It's a lovely example of a Stanley number 39 and something that a collector is going to cherish for many years to come. It's available online right now, and this lets you know how high quality a piece it is.